What's going on, everybody? It's me, Drew. Thanks for tuning in. So in today's video, we're going to be doing part 5 of the campaign of Halo Infinite. Now, before we go in, my recording software cut out about halfway through the part 4. Sadly, I couldn't get anything else because after I played it, I'm going to go back and re-record it, so I'll just give a quick summary.
Look, I'll just admit
it. Had a flashback.
I'm really curious about what's inside that.
I bet you could go back and forth. I do that. Go ahead and finish. Guess what? I missed in part 4, and I come back to this video. So with all that out of the way, let's get into it. Before we get into it, we need 400 subscribers by the end of the year. So it's just my goal. Can we make it happen? If we can. Greatly appreciate, and it will depend on you guys. So, now with all that, let's get into
our structure. Let's go find out.
Let's get into it.
Demon of Scourge of our
Yeah.
pushing camera.
Who are these guys?
Hunters.
And what do they do? Don't answer that. Just get rid of them so I can get us in. In origin, it's sturdier than I expected.
All right, let's see what we got.
Problem.
No problem.
Let's see what we got here. We have not quite there yet. Still not there.
Place is exactly what you'd expect.
What does it do?
Unknown. Find me somewhere to plug in and I'll try to find out. There we go. Plug me in over there. Interesting. The structure has been activated using a protocol that's far older than anything I've ever seen. It... It knows we're here.
Welcome, welcome. Oh, hello. I am Adjutant Resolution, sub-monitor of this installation. Loyal servant of Despondent Pyre who must be indisposed if I have been activated. Have you seen her?
Kinda. Do you want to tell him?
Tell me what?
The monitor is gone.
Gone? Gone?
But it wasn't us.
Are you sure?
Of course, it wasn't us.
Good. 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 I was worried you were perhaps unfriendly. As you can see, this fire has been successfully deployed. This way, I presume you wish to see the observation platform?
Alright, let's see. Let's see who you got first.
See? He seems friendly.
We'll see.
Did you say something? No? Then come. Come. There is much to see.
Okay, open the door.
Moment.
Yes.
Let us proceed. This is very exciting. Super sequence will be sent, and the reformation can begin.
Scene, or are we just loading new environment? I think it might just be loading new environment. This is taking a while though. Yeah, it took a while to load.
Here we are. As you can see, we are ready to progress as soon as... Please excuse me. I can't return.
That doesn't seem good.
Get me to that terminal. Oh, that's not so bad. The structure's purpose is simple. Rebuild the ring. Well, more specifically, create the materials needed to repair it.
Not gonna happen.
Why? It's such a beautiful... Oh, the Banished. Sorry, I was distracted for a second. There's so much to learn here.
Shut it down. Permanently.
No! What are you doing? This is not acceptable. You were supposed to be friendly. Lower the shield!
is dead now. Not a big surprise.
I have good news and bad news.
How many?
Okay, straight to the bad news. A lot. I count 9. No, 10 spires. More being deployed all the time.
Active.
No, not yet at least. They appear to be waiting for an initialization sequence. Something is flooding the network, trying to start it, but there's resistance.
Why?
The protocol that triggered all this wasn't exactly correct. It worked. Well, it started the process. There's more bad news. I can't shut it down exactly, but I can remove it from the network. Of course, I can find the source of the attack. I just need to...
Wait. Is it safe?
Come on. It's me. An infiltration program designed to... Oops, I think she knows I'm...
How are you doing this?
Disconnect.
Give me 1 second to get it...
Now.
It's done. Why don't you trust me?
What was that?
Maybe taking it offline wasn't such a great idea. We need to go. Like now.
Immediate extraction. My location.
What the hell? God. It was you, wasn't it?
Now.
I'm coming.
Of the attack.
Attack?
What's she talking about, Chief? Is everyone trying to kill you?
It kinda seems like it. Oh, wait. You're being sarcastic. He's fun, I like him.
Am I dead already? I must be, I mean. This is a punishment, right?
Why?
Yep, this is death. I'm going to have to make an emergency landing. Hold on, Chief.
Okay, then.
No! Get... No! You! I can't stand this! Who you are?
Breathe.
No! You don't get to tell me what to do. You don't get to tell me anything! We're... Are you even listening?
I count 3 anti-aircraft cannons.
3 what?
You'll be safe here.
Oh, I'll be safe. Safe? I haven't been safe since I found you. I found you, remember? You were out there on your own, and you'd still be out there if it wasn't for me. I thought I was going home.
There won't be a home if we don't stop the Banished.
You keep saying that. We're outgunned, outnumbered. I know I saw Condors over there. I'm going to dig through them and find one with the working sleep space drive. And when you're done with this war, we'll get away from here. Far away.
Wait here.
Oh. Please! Let me see what I can find.
Cannons first. When I get back, we can look together.
Okay, big guy.
All right. So we'll wrap up part 5 there. So thanks for tuning in, everybody. So we'll see you tomorrow for part 6. All right, have a good night.